the ongoing spate of demonstration in our country for roads. Government does not, under normal circumstances, have any problem with demonstration. Demonstrations are constitutional rights of people, provided you keep to the public order law. You have the right to demonstrate. But I want to make a special appeal to the people of Oti and indeed all Ghanaians, that we came to office on January 7, 2017 with a country that has a total road network of almost 78,000 kilometers. Only 39% out of this total kilometry of road network of 78,000 kilometers, that was considered to be good. The rest were all in deplorable condition.